Moses, I don't even know what to do now. I think I have to give up my plans.
But hang on, is it as bad as that?
See, he knows he has all the rights.
Exactly.
But he will tell you, I am not the horse. An engineer is nothing but the water.
That envelope contains your international passport. You will be traveling to UK to continue your studies in law.
All he just cares about is the family's prestige and all the cherished hope that all his children will become a professional man and women.
Anna, so you are not turning your children's back against me, right?
No, I did not. Rarao.
Why then will I be telling Esther to continue her education in law? And she will be telling me she wants to be a dancer.
I want to be a painter. Esther here wants to be a dancer.
Yes.
Is that too much to ask? Must one always dance to his tune? Ah!
You are sorry. Hold your back. I will talk sense today.
You better do.
By the way, did he see anyone of us in Sultan's?
Not really.
What is his problem? Now this is it. Esther wants to become a dancer. And I mean a professional dancer. But Uncle wants her to be a lawyer. Can you imagine?
James has done unforgettable things in your life, and I want you to please, whatever you can do to your father is what you should do to James.
The fact remains that he can't define our future. That we will decide for ourselves.